service announcement. Darren Edgar, can you also please head down to the car deck and disengage your alarm? Thank you.
Thank you. limited to sea or air travel, adding to the area's remote appeal. It is renowned for its scenic coastline features, including lagoons, reversing tidal rapids, and white sand beaches framed by forested hills. These elements contribute to the area's wilderness beauty and ecological diversity, making it a significant destination for nature enthusiasts, with kayaking being one of the most popular activities in the region. This is a special place to the Helsing people, who hope that the area will be enjoyed by all who visit. Klemtu, the modern home of the Kitisu Heihei's people. The Kitisu and the Heihei's are culturally different and speak different languages, but chose to unite in Klemtu in the 1870s to sell cordwood to the steamships that were using the Inside Passage. Klemtu has a long history as a fishing village. The name Klemtu means hidden passage. A story in Kitisu Heihei's oral history tells of a sea monster that lives in the channel between Klemtu and the mainland. In the story, Raven devised a plan to get rid of the monster by tricking it into eating a raft